I'm Jerry Hayes, Lawrence High School history teacher, and today in the Lawrence World War I project, we remember Charles Sullivan. Charles Sullivan, known as Chauncey, was born in Lawrence to Timothy and Mary Sullivan, Irish immigrants, on May 12, 1890. They resided at 25 Dorchester Street. He had two brothers, Cornelius and William, as well as a sister, Helen. Charles was married to Viola Wiener, and at the time of his enlistment, he was a mill operative in the cutting room for the Walton Shoe Company. After he was drafted and entered the Army on April 29, 1918, Charles immediately began training at Camp Devon. Upon completing his training, Charles left with his unit for France, leaving New York on July 6 on board the SS Cedric. Initially, he was assigned to the 301st Infantry and during September was transferred to the 301st Regiment Medical Detachment, 76th Division. On September 26, he was assigned to Camp Hospital 57, about 200 miles directly south of Paris. Here, shortly after beginning his new duties, Charles became infected with pneumonia. The Spanish flu hit the troops hard, including those who provided treatment in medical facilities. Charles's brother, William, was in the area as an ambulance driver. In a letter to their mother, William informed her that Charles died in France after 6 days with pneumonia. William wrote, quote, "Bob, a friend, and I were with him at the end. He had been anointed the night before he died, and Father Flynn was with him when he passed away. He had high mass here in the French church and had a funeral with full military honors. All the officers and 100 soldier boys paraded to the burial ground. He had one of the finest funerals ever given to a soldier boy. Now, mother dear, it was to be. So for my sake, please keep up your courage. He did his bit in this war, and that is one big satisfaction. We can't all go through safely, so please, mother, just make the best of things as I am doing over here. We were at his grave this morning at the French cemetery, only a short way from the church, and we will visit the grave as often as we get a chance." End quote. Charles died on October 10, 1918, at the age of 28, and his body was disinterred from France and sent to Lawrence in November 1920. He is buried at Immaculate Conception Cemetery in Lawrence. On November 3, 1941, a request was made to dedicate the triangle at Winthrop Ave and North Parish Road in his honor, and it received a unanimous vote of the City Council. I'm Jerry Hayes. Thank you for watching the Lawrence World War I project.